The Dudley Boys were responsible for killing off ECW. When we left ECW, ECW went straight into the toilet. And straight into the toilet is where the careers of most of these new era superstars is going.
And see, the reason why we're not on Extreme Rules is because, well, we are above extreme.
You know something, Devon? From the minute we got to Newark, I have been waiting to say something to you, and I'm gonna say this from the bottom of my heart. Devon! What? Can we please get out of stinking New Jersey?
I know why you won't say, Devon, get the table. And that's because you ate the damn table and everything on it. Cookies, how you doing? Pies, how you doing? Meatloaf, how you doing? Steak, how you doing? Chicken, sausage, pizza, anchovy, fish. But you two are extremely wrong about the athletes of the new era. Because we will prove tonight that we do exactly what you used to do in your bingo halls and your ballrooms. But we do it better, and we do it in front of millions of people every damn week. And those millions of people I'm talking about know that you two are full of crap. And they also know that I am Big Cass, and I am 7 feet tall, and you can't teach that.
I don't know if this is a smart idea. Big Cass in the ring, and the Dudley Boys attacking. Big Cass, Bubba Ray, and Devon. Now, you admire Big Cass wanting to make a statement, but you're in there with the Dudley Boys, one of the best tag teams in the history of our industry.
Big Cass trying to get back to his feet, but outnumbered here by the Dudley Boys. Oh, and he sidestepped the oncoming Bubba Ray in a big boot to the face.
Man.
Oh. And an East River crossing to boot. Big Cass standing tall here in New Jersey.
I stand corrected. Maybe it was a good idea.
Dudley Boys, there's only one word to describe you, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T.
I love when he does that.